Today, we are going to touch upon the difference between ago and before. We use ago with a past tense plus time expression to count back from present to past. But we use before with past perfect tense, time expression to count back from past to past. So the formula goes like this. Subject, second form of the verb plus object, ago. Subject, past perfect tense had we think before. We use ago with past indefinite tense. We use before with past perfect tense. And here is an example for you. Year 2018, year 2014, year 2007. Suppose I was traveling somewhere in a train and I came across one of my friends there in the train. And we started talking to each other. And I came to know that I used to live in a hostel with his brother somewhere in some city. Now see, I'm sharing this experience with you. Now present 2018. I met one of my friends 4 years back in a train. I met one of my friends 4 years ago in a train. We are using ago here. And I came to know his brother used to live with me somewhere in a hostel. I had been with his friend in a hostel 7 years before. Subject plus past perfect tense plus before. I had been in a hostel with his brother 7 years before. We cannot use ago here. I met one of my friends 4 years ago. Subject past tense plus ago, we cannot use before here. Counting back from present to past, we use ago. Counting back from past to past, we use before. One more example is for you. In 2007, I was somewhere in a job and I lost my job. In 2014, I got a new job and I am sharing this experience with you. In 2018, now at present I am talking to you. I got a job 4 years ago. When I got this job, I was very happy because I had lost my job 7 years before in 2007. So, if we count back from present to past, we use ago. If we count back from past to past, we use before. I hope the point is absolutely clear.